we want to subtract, and we have negative 5.5 minus negative 1.8. To find this difference, we'll write the difference as a sum, and then find the sum using the formal rules for adding sine decimals, as well as show the sum on the number line. We can write this difference as a sum because subtracting a number is the same as adding the opposite. So because subtracting negative b is the same as adding positive b, we can write negative 5.5 minus negative 1.8 as negative 5.5 plus positive 1.8. Now looking at this sum, we should be able to recognize that the negative 5.5 is going to outweigh the positive 1.8, and therefore the sum, as well as this difference, will be negative. And because we have a negative plus a positive, we'll use the rules for adding sine decimals here for adding two decimals with different signs. So step one is to find the absolute value of both decimals. So we need to find the absolute value of negative 5.5 and the absolute value of positive 1.8. The absolute value of a number is a number's distance from zero. And because distance is always positive, absolute value is always positive. So the absolute value of negative 5.5 is positive 5.5, and the absolute value of positive 1.8 is positive 1.8. Step two, we subtract the smaller value from the larger value. So we subtract 1.8 from 5.5. So we have 5.5 minus 1.8. Before subtracting, move the decimal point down to the difference. And now we subtract like we normally do. We need to perform an exchange here. So the 5 becomes a 4. This 5 becomes 15. 15 minus 8 is 7. And 4 minus 1 is 3. So this difference is positive 3.7. But we still need to determine the sine of the original sum. The sine of the sum is the original sine of the decimal with the larger absolute value. So because negative 5.5 has the larger absolute value, this sum, which equals the difference, equals negative 3.7. And again, this should make sense because the negative 5.5 is outweighing the positive 1.8. Let's also show this sum on the number line. To model negative 5.5, we'd start at 0 and move left 5.5 units to negative 5.5. And then from here, because we're adding 1.8, we would move right 1.8 units. Which takes us back to negative 3.7, which is just to the left of negative 3.5. So negative 5.5 plus 1.8, which equals negative 5.5 minus negative 1.8, equals negative 3.7. I hope you found this helpful.